the number of Sixers players on the health and safety protocol list has increased to 4, with Joel Embiid being the latest addition. Embiid joins Tobias Harris, Isaiah Joe, and Matisse Thybulle on that list, and they are all out for tonight's contest against the Knicks, as is Ben Simmons, continue to be out with personal reasons, and Danny Green is listed as questionable with left hamstring tightness. It is not known how long Embiid will be sidelined. He was scheduled to miss tonight's game for rest because of the back-to-back situation with Milwaukee in town tomorrow. However, now he could miss several games depending on his ability to produce 2 negative COVID-19 tests in consecutive 24-hour periods. New York beat the Sixers on October 26th at the Garden by a score of 112-99. In that game, Embiid scored a season-low 14 points. The Sixers have rattled off 6 straight wins since that. The Knicks have gone 3-3. New York also comes to town having lost at home last night to the Cavs by 17 points. And in that game, Ricky Rubio dropped 37 on them, 13-19 from the floor, including 8-9 from behind the arc. Now, those numbers should have Furkan Korkmaz smiling. He's coming off a performance where he was 7-9 from long distance, scoring 25 points in Chicago on Saturday. The Sixers are currently the number one three-point shooting team in the league at 39%. Seth Curry currently ranks 3rd. He's shooting 50 from behind the arc. And Furkan Korkmaz, 32nd in the league, 42.6%. Expect Andre Drummond to replace Embiid in the starting lineup. He only played 13 minutes Saturday, scored 3 points, grabbed 2 boards. But in his lone start this season, he put up numbers. 14 points, 15 rebounds, 7 assists, 5 steals, and 1 block shot.